Some of you, the way you are now, it is by the grace of God that your salvation is still with you. You nearly lost it because of some certain situations and problems. Because I was jealous of the proud when I saw that things go well for the wicked. He looked at the prosperity of the wicked. He looked at the way they lavish money. He looks at the car they are driving. He looks at the house they are living. He looks at their body, how they are shining. He looks at how things are going well. And he said, I nearly lost confidence in God. I said God with all of my heart, but yet there is a sickness in me and God never took it. So when I saw all this, I nearly lost my confidence. People who are not praying the way I'm praying, they have money to pay their rent, but every month I have to go and beg before I can pay mine. I nearly lost confidence. They do not suffer as others do. They do not have the trouble that others have. They are not suffering the way you are suffering. They don't look for jobs the way you are looking for jobs. They don't even beg for promotion. So all these things entice me. All these things intimidate me. I nearly lost my confidence. There are things around you. If care is not taken, you will lose your confidence. Man of God, I am close to the altar. But when I see people who are far from the altar, and I see what they are doing, I nearly lost my confidence. Every Sunday, I go to church. But those who never goes to church, they came to church with their husband to get married. And me inside the church, I can't march to the altar for my own marriage. Those who are ungodly, they are aborting babies. But me that I'm looking for baby genuinely in God, I can't get one. I nearly lost my confidence. Those that can bribe to get tenders, they do prosper. But me that I want to live a righteous life, and I know bribery is a sin, and I cannot bribe, so I can't get a tender. I nearly lost my confidence. I am a pastor. I am a man of God, pure in heart. And I don't want to do much to get a crowd, but my church is not full. My church is not growing. When I see people who are charging money in order to speak and prophesy, and I do not charge money, to see me is free, but people are not coming. I nearly lost my confidence. And I remember what God said, that pride go before fall. But now they are not falling. Instead of their pride to keep bring them down, they are being lifted more. I humble myself, but I am not rising. They are proud, but they are increasing. I nearly lost my confidence. You told me, Father, that if I humble myself, you will come and heal my land. But I humble myself. I live my life in humility. But yet, I am not up to their standard. I nearly lost my confidence. Oh God, why do you punish me? Can I prophesy? If you are under this category, within 48 hours, your situation will change. I want this message to be spread to everyone. When you get it, go. If you're on Facebook, help me to spread this message of today.